FAC TV.
We're about to show you our top 15.
Hip blocking.
Booty popping.
Jaw dropping.
Rump shaking.
Earthquaking music videos. To start with, we have
Gold Digger.
This is with Junior Emily Blue.
And Senior Claire Vigie.
I thought she was just a senior in high school.
More like senior citizen.
Is that the Beastie Boys?
I'm pretty sure.
I'm pretty sure we're done.
Wait, is that the FACTV astronaut?
That's senior Hannah Walker.
Hannah, you're not a music video. You don't need to be on the stage right now. What are you doing? Con los terroristas.
Good 75 pounds would be an understatement, you know?
I'm intimidated.
Did you guys hear something?
Hear what?
I thought I heard like a bell or something.
I didn't hear anything.
I can't hear the bells.
I can't hear them sing.
I can't hear the bells.
Is that them ringing?
This silence was a sound that tells us when to switch. Constantly sounds like a system glitch. I can't hear the I can't hear the bells.
My ears are bleeding.
I can't hear the bells.
Please stop them tinging.
Dear God, make it stop. My hearing is fried. Is this what we get for wearing hats inside?
Take off your hat. Why are we singing in the hallway? This isn't High School Musical. Son, I will talk to you when we get home.
Come on, sad ass, get up off that floor. You know, you should make direct eye contact with the ground anyway. Remember that kid who got mercy here? What's wrong?
Like, you don't know.
I seriously don't know. Please just tell me.
I thought we were in love.
Wait, what was that? I couldn't hear you.
I thought we were in love.
You thought we were in love?
Yeah, I know. It's stupid, especially since...
Especially since I told you we're in Kingman today.
Well, that wasn't clear to me.
Dude, we're in West Gym today.
Not now, man! God!
Welcome to Miss OHS 2013. Now, let's meet some of our elegant, and I emphasize elegant, contestants. First up, we have senior Courtney Bucantis. Her talent is walking and chewing gum at the same time. Next up, we have Haley Fitzpatrick. Her hobbies include tweeting, #OHS read my tweet. And there's Taylor Jansen behind her, and she loves to Twitter stalk Haley. Next up, we have Riley Jonas, and her talent is carjacking. We all know her story from freshman year. Cindy Llewellyn is a junior, and she loves YouTube cat videos. Katie Carlson, a junior, her special talent is dancing. She likes to refer to her stylist, mediocre Beyonce. And then we have Johnny Rao, and she's just your average Shakira. Next up, we have senior Erica Tabor. She's one of those girls who likes to spend hours getting ready just to upload one photo. You're not fooling anyone. Senior Miranda Staranovich is like most of our OHS population and doesn't like to shower. Ever. Quinn Kissenfigure is a junior, and she so graciously walks in heels. Just look at her poise. Now that we've met our contestants, let's move on to our question and answer round. First up, we have Courtney. Courtney, what would you do to make the world a better place?
I would make the Ottawa Harlem Shake video viewable on YouTube.
That's a great answer, Courtney. All right, Erica, what's your favorite high school memory?
In my 4 years here at Ottawa High School, I would have to say my favorite memory is in my senior year, they added 35 extra minutes on each Tuesday for us to learn.
Quinn, what do you like to do in your free time?
I like to do charity work. I let the freshmen stand in front of me in the student section at both the basketball and football games.
Nice job, Quinn. Katie, What do you find attractive in a guy?
I like when they get matching mohawks.
I like when they get their last names tattooed on the backs.
Or when they all get their ears pierced at the same time. Or when they get more Twitter drama than the girls. Or when they show a public display of affection over Twitter instead of texting.
Alrighty, well, that includes our question and answer round. Now we'll crown our lucky winner. Your Miss OHS 2013 is Junior Johnny Rao. Congratulations, Johnny. And then
I'd like to give a piece of my crown too.
Okay, we're done. All right, let's go.
We're out of here.
This is why we don't have Miss OHS.
Yo. This is Jake Storks.
I'm Erica Tabor.
We got a little rap for you guys.
Hit it.
I said a hip hop, a hip to the hip hip rock, and you don't stop.
Now rock it to the bang bang, you set up, jump the boogie, rock the rhythm of the boogie with me. Now what you hear is not a test, I'm ready to the beat.
And leave the group and my friends are gonna try to move the beat.
Now Peter Piper, Pink Peppers,
Corona Grind,
Humpty Dumpty fell down, this is our time.
Was Jacob, that's the next song, Jacob.
Now here's a little story I've got to tell about three bad brothers he knows so well.
It started way back in history with Ad Rock, MCA, and me, my dick.
My world's
world, I'm a
holler, my man.
Going
each and every place with the mic in my hand.
Dance is your chance, do the hump.
Oh, do the baby.
Do the humpty hump, watch me do the humpty hump.
One, two.
It's the capital F, so you see your crest over the O, D, W, D, O, D, O, D, O, D,
O, D,
O, D,
wow. California love.
It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine. Salt and pepper, heavy D up in the limousine.
Hanging pictures on the wall. Every Saturday, rap attack with some magic money balls.
In the bush, but I. It's gonna work because I'm pushing it right. Mary drops off in the room. Tonight I would name her Rocky.
Hi, my name is.
What?
My name is.
Who?
My name is. Slim Shady.
Slim Shady.
It's a word thing. Let me work it. Put my thing down in every verse. Say, it's your dim-a-dim-a-dim-a-dim.
Yeah.
It's your dim-a-dim-a-dim.
Yeah. Soldier boy in the soul. Watch me crack. Watch me roll. Watch me crank that soldier boy. That's Superman.
Now I'll be you.
Crank that soldier boy.
I'll be you.
Crank that soldier boy.
I'll be you.
Maya,
Maya, ha,
Maya,
Maya, ha, ha, I'm living your life.
You smell.
You're disgusting. That's gross. Get off stage. Thank you. 800!
So, like, how do you think you're gonna win again?
There's. You got a thing. There's a cat. There's a cat. Okay. 700! It smells. It's gotta smell. It's 700. It's gross up there and it's hot. You look. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry about that. 600! We got some SWAT team surveillance keeping us safe. Serve and protect, ladies. I like it. Thank you. Dedication. Right there. Thank you. 500. Oh, it's hot, and then it's cold, and then it's hot, and it's cold. It's confusing. They gotta fix that. I don't get it. I don't get it. 500. I know. 400. Oh, chills and gills. It's cold. I know. Stay warm. Get some hot chocolate. Get on that. 300. Oh, I think we have a new change mentor. That's sweet. Keep her safe. That's nice. It won't last long. Thank you. 200. Swag, mad swag going on. Some thug. I think there's someone cushing. Get him. Get him, Cush. Go. Go. 100. Come on. Come on. Oh, Miss Horn's kids. That's sweet. You look so nice. Someone gonna be watching, taking care of you too. That's aggressive. That's uncalled for. God. All right. So with that, thank you. Have a good day.
Recreation. We got thousands of fans cheering on the Pirate Nation.
Your Harlem Shake was a sensation. Too bad it got shut down by the administration.
You got no expression with your khaki pant oppression. What is that? Looks like you're prepping for a tech support profession.
Pajama pants, flat bill hats, hooters, shirts, belly sweaters. Yeah, OHS students definitely dress better.
Up from the ashes, more like deeper in the grave. You switch to a pathetic conference, just to win more games.
Excusez-moi, oh wait, that's French, I forgot. At your school, that language was dropped.
And up from the ashes? Yeah, well, our polls give us rashes.
They make you wear uniforms? That must be a drag. But I bet it's not a problem for Hollywood, though, because he's already got that swag.
You make us wear uniforms, and Hollywood does have swag. He's probably our best player. I didn't mean to brag.
You know, it sort of works out that you go to Marquette, because when it comes to sports, prayers are your best bet.
So if you guys are better, we still wouldn't want to be ya. I'm sorry we don't have a Michael Hermosilla.
We'll mop up your trash talk with Sudsy, and we'll screw on our pirate legs and walk the walk. Am I right? That's right. Now go, get off our stage. This thing is won. It's clear today. This conversation is done.
We are everywhere!
Yeah, run away, that's all you guys are good at. You'll get your license back eventually. There you go. Keep that smile on your face. You look beautiful. I love you. Hey.
And then one day. Hiya folks, how you doing? Ogie Hampson here. I hope you guys are having a great time at Keenan Rombach, how are you doing? Having a great time at OHS Fine Arts? I just hope you guys have the best time.
This is gonna be great, alright? Greetings to you, Ogie Hampson, OHS. So,
how long have you guys been waiting here?
It's just, I don't know, like 48 hours?
Yeah. Holy Steve Jobs, that is impressive.
No, dude, this is nothing. We've had way worse.
But, I mean, for the new model, you guys have got to be pretty excited, right? iPhone 5.
Can I hear it?
Yeah.
Dude, where do you think you are right now?
Dude, this is the lunch line. The iPhone 5 line's over there.
Oh, dude, way shorter, man. Thanks for the pointer. Good luck to you guys.
Good luck to you, yeah.
Oh my god, Voldemort dies at the end?
Oh my god, seriously?
You got time?
Hey kids, I'd like to welcome you to South Harmon Institute of Technology. It's your first day at college, so things might be a little scary, but if you just stay in a group, I think we'll be alright.
Like, OMG guys, I'm so excited to finally be in college.
Yeah, but before we get settled in and stuff, I think we should check out the Freshman Academy and meet our mentors.
Totally right, yeah.
Have you guys seen any signs for Freshman Academy?
No.
I haven't seen any signs, and there's definitely one here because we're freshmen.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Hey, look at this, Kurt.
Yeah,
come here.
Thank you.
Have you
What's
seen
up?
Freshman Academy? Do you know where that is?
You know, like, where we were
all
fresh for us.
Sorry. This is our first day of college, we're freshmen, like, and we're looking for our mentors.
It's our first year, so
no,
we get a lounge with our own chairs, and we have David.
We don't do that.
Work Wednesdays, so we can get homework.
And I have so many kids to counsel for that. No one is going to hold your hand. There's no freshman mentors.
But I
need
to
hold my hand.
Oh my god.
Are you serious?
I need my mentor.
The last Twinkie.
Run!
Township. Ogie Hampson.
Jacob Jack!
Ogie Hampson.
Jacob Jack!
Ogie Hampson.
Jacob Jack!
Today, we have some of our OTHS. We have John,
Larry, Logan, Dave, and Clayton. Let's see how they're all doing today.
I have to pee.
Clayton, let's start with you. How far along are you guys?
I'm 8 months, Haley. You know, it's going really well. You know, I just can't wait for our new baby boy.
I hope he has my eye.
Oh, I hope he has your dad's voice.
So sweet. Let's go check on John over here. John, are you okay?
He's in labor.
He's in labor? Like he's in labor right now?
Yeah, we're going natural. When it happens, it happens.
Okay, okay.
It's not yours. What don't you get?
Dave, you've been awfully quiet. How's life with the newborn?
How's life with the newborn? Okay. I haven't slept in days. I live with my parents. I'm not going to be ready for baby season.
Hold on!
Oh, it's Sarah!
Sarah's
John! Oh, I like it!
Hello, everybody!
Hello, I'm Erica Tabor.
And I'm Kyla Johnson.
And this is the news.
We would start with the weather, but that's unpredictable.
So let's get right to cheers and jeers. Cheers, we got all new signs throughout the school.
Jeers, the freshmen still get lost.
Cheers, OHS has better security this year.
Cheers, even the students can't get inside.
Cheers, Otto made an epic Harlem Shake video.
Speaking of epic videos, check this out.
Hey, my arms up! Give me a free shopping!
What? Tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm nothing, looking for a color. This is Freaky Hustle.
Walking into the class and what up, that's a big cup. I'm just home to buy some stuff from the thrift shop. I see my food, it's so dang frosty. The people like,
dang, that's a cool chicken.
And then very deep, went into the parking lot, dressed in all red, took my DJ pants, those are hot, draped in a cat sweater. Girl standing next to me, probably should've watched this. Smells like kitty litter. But hey, it was 99 cents. I'd be copping and watching. About to go and get some compliments. Passing up on those moccasins. Someone else has been walking in. But me and Berkeley strutting. And I'm tucking and flossing. And I'm saving my money. And I'm hella happy. That's a bargain. Hey, I'ma take a grandpa stuff. I'ma take a grandpa stuff. No, for real. Ask your grandpa. Can I have a saving now? British leggings. And some house slippers. Doopy brown leather jacket that I found digging. I had a broken keyboard. I bought a broken keyboard. I bought a blanket. Then I bought a skateboard. Hello, hello, my ace man, I'm mellow. Beaver ain't got nothing on my swag game. Heck no, I could take some tight jeans, make a cool solo. So soon the kids be like,
aw, he got the purple.
I'm wearing my pants, can't fit anything in my pockets. I'm scrubbing half a mile an hour, this is freaking awful. I'm wearing my pants, can't fit anything in my pockets. I'm scrubbing half a mile an hour, this is freaking awful.
What you know about rocking a moose on your noggin? What you know about rocking a fur fox skin? I'm digging, I'm searching right through that luggage. One man's trash, that's another man's cone. Thank you, granddad, but I'm in that plaid button. Up shirt, cause right now I'm up in here stunting. I'm at the good one, you can find me in the uplands. I'm not sick of searching in that section. Your granny, your auntie, your mama, your mammy, I'll take those flannels, purple jammies, I can hit rock that like no other. The built-in ones with the socks on that brother lover. I hit the game and they stop in that kingdom gym. They be like, oh, that outfit is really tight. I'm like, yo, it's better than your t-shirt. Limited edition, but two so simple edition. $2 for a t-shirt, that's a making our decisions. I call that getting swindled over him. I call that getting tripped by a business that serves hella though. And having the same shirt as six other people in this game is a major don't. You can come take a look through my telescope, trying to get girls from a brand menu, hella won't. Menu, hella won't.
Goodwill. Popping
tags,
yeah. I'm gonna pop some tags, only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a color. This is freaking awesome. I wear your granddad's clothes, I look incredible. I'm in this big fur coat from that thrift shop down the road. I wear your granddad's clothes, I look incredible. I'm in this big fur coat from that thrift shop down the road. I'm gonna pop some tags, only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a color. This is freaky awesome.
Okay, this is behind the scene, FAC with Jake Starks. Feeling a little crazy here, day three.
Shut up!
Feeling a little crazy here, we're trying to film, but it's getting hard.
No!
We're not taping.
Now back to some cheers and jeers.
Cheers. There's mac and cheese for lunch today.
Cheers. I forgot my ID, so I can't get any.
Cheers. All the clocks are synchronized.
Cheers. Students now know when to line up at the door.
Cheers. The boys' swim team went to state this year.
Cheers. The star swimmer was from Streeter.
Cheers. Ottawa dominated in the LP dance-off.
Cheers. The moves were so hot, the crowd evacuated for fire safety. Yeah,
Cheers. Cheers. Additional coaches were added to the boys' basketball team this season.
Cheers. Players will now be cut due to limited bench space.
Cheers. They actually plowed the student parking lot this year.
Cheers. Students still don't know how to park.
Cheers. We had a snow day and got to go sledding.
Cheers. Lines formed outside local emergency rooms.
Cheers. Mr. Jacob Jack is retiring this year.
Cheers. You'll still see him around with your mom.
So when we were trying to come up with cheers and jeers, we struggled when it came to sports.
We just couldn't come up with any cheers. Our football team made it to playoffs. Our golf, tennis, swimming, wrestling, and chess teams made it to state.
Our boys' basketball team won the Plano tournament, and our girls' basketball team won the conference and regional title.
So, as far as our sports teams go this year...
You can't touch this.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this.